Good afternoon. I'm Amanda Duval with the Sydney 1 o'clock Newsbyte. Relief for the parents of Michelle Levy as the 11-year-old girl who went missing in Bondi on Saturday night has been found. A woman and three men associated with the Brothers for Life gang have been charged over the shooting murder of Mahmoud Hamzi. Three men have attempted to enter Parliament wearing full face coverings, including a Ku Klux Klan mask, in protest of the burqa. And New South Wales Blues and Cronulla Sharks captain Paul Gallen is said to be battling depression for 2 years. Sydney's weather today, a warm top of 31 degrees with possible thunderstorms this afternoon, but we'll have all those details for you in 10 Eyewitness News at 5.